the homepage serves as a visitor's first introduction to your brand. As an online store owner, you know that a well-designed homepage can make or break the success of your store. But creating a visually appealing and user-friendly homepage can be a challenging task. So welcome back to the Create Pages with eComposer series. In today's video, I'm going to share with you the step-by-step how to create a high-converting homepage with eComposer Shopify Page Builder. Let's get started. So on the eComposer app dashboard, open the homepage editor. You can choose to start building, then click on the homepage. Scrolling down, you can pick one of the stunning pre-built homepage templates of eComposer. Then just insert the images and content for it, and publish. So if you still don't have eComposer, click on the installing link on the description now, to own around 400 plus pre-built page and section template. The second option is building a new homepage from scratch by the eComposer elements. Each type of business or industry has its own homepage structure. In this video, I will create a standard fashion homepage. If you are caring about another product or field, feel free to let us know in the comment box. We will have a detailed guide for you in the upcoming videos. Let's get started with Section 1. Section 1, Hero Banner. This section serves as the starting point for your page, and its contents should orient the user to the content on the rest of the page. Select a structure to place your page's hero banner. Then, I will adjust the padding of it. Next, add an image for the hero banner's background. You can choose an image for setting a static background or a GIF for an animated one. Then feel free to add a heading and text. To set a strong call to action, you can set it on your own, or choose the button's preset to build faster. If your business has diverse collections, let's add a slider element, and then show out your hot lists there. Then add a button in order to direct the visitors to those collection pages. Section 2, Collection List. It's the part for you to show your business's list of collections on your homepage in order to increase your conversion rate. To build this section, I will select a masonry layout. Just drop this element here, then change the content for each banner. Then this is the outcome. Section 3, Featured Products. Now let's build the featured products section to showcase your store's trending, best-selling or top-rated products. I will recommend you build this section by eComposer Product Grids element. Search and drop this element on your homepage workplace, then change its settings and style. Section 4, Company Brief Introduction. When viewing a homepage, 52% of visitors want to see About Us information. Therefore, you can create an About Us section and add a short introduction about your brand, history, and values to the visitors. I will add a new section and add some simple content for the title, text, and image here. Then this is the outcome. Section 5, Featured Blogs. To add this section to your homepage, please make sure that you have a blog list. Here I will select a pre-built eComposer blog section on the template library, then insert it on my homepage here. Now, I just change the image and add blogs I want to recommend here. Section 6, Customer Engagement, including testimonial, social channels, newsletter. Those will make your homepage more compelling. In the Element column, just drag and drop the testimonial feature on your homepage. Pick up a pre-built style on preset if you want. And change the content here. Plus, you can also enhance your brand trust by showing your brand total ratings. This stuff can be fulfilled by the various eComposer's integration extension. Also, list your social channels on this page. And last but not least, add a newsletter form to collect more leads. Then this is the outcome. Finally, I will save and publish and then see the homepage I have completed on the live site. If you want to restore to the Shopify default homepage, go to the Templates section on the eComposer app dashboard's navigation bar. In the Homepage tab, select Restore button. Now go to Theme Customization, select View Your Store. And you can see the Shopify default homepage has been recovered. Before ending, I would love to share some tips that can help you make a standout homepage. Decide a consistent style for your homepage, reflecting through the image quality and color scheme. Value proposition: every content showing on your homepage needs to be clear and demonstrate the benefits your potential customers will get from your products or services. Call to action is simple but actionable. Besides being visible, the content for your homepage's CTA button needs to be short, understandable, and take action. Remember to prepare eye-catching product categories. And the last thing is giving the emotion and motivation for customers to purchase through your promotion and persuasive customer reviews. That is the end of today's Create Pages with eComposer episode. Remember to subscribe and turn on the notification to get the newest videos from our channel. Feel free to leave a comment or join the eComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.